Laser cutting foam? You've got to be kidding.
It's not that crazy. Laser cutters can work well on foam.
But how can it beat a good old knife?
Trust me, lasers are quicker and safer.
Can it handle 20mm thick foam? Seems pretty thin.
Oh, come on, lasers have serious power. I'll show you in the video.
We are using a CO2 laser cutting machine. Foam core sheets with thickness of 10mm and 20mm let's dive right in. After importing our design file, we need to fine-tune the laser parameter to match the foam and laser configuration. For detailed settings, check out this episode or drop us a comment. We are here to help. We often see questions like, can I laser cut foam? How thick can a laser cut foam? Is polyurethane foam safe for laser cutting? Of course, CO2 laser cutting is of high ROI compared with knife cutter. Let's today break it down one by one. Laser cutting is renowned for its precision and speed, and CO2 laser can be absorbed by most non-mechanical materials. So almost all foam materials such as PS, PES, PUR, or PE can be CO2 laser cut. Here we are using memory foam. It's known for its slow rebound but excellent support, making it a popular choice for memory foam pillows, mattress, seat cushions, and even shoe insoles. Cutting a 10mm foam core is a breeze for laser, and the results are pretty good. Let's find out with this 20mm foam. Wow, look at that! The CO2 laser effortlessly cuts through 20mm thick foam, leaving clean and smooth edge. According to our laser expert, having an air compressor can enhance cutting performance even more. The strong air pressure can further blow away debris and help cool the cutting edges, reducing energy consumption and delivering better results. We have introduced the air compressor in the video on laser cutting 21mm thick arc click, so if you are interested, check that out. Next time we'll take on the challenge of cutting 30mm foam. Leave a comment below. We will gather your feedback and keep you in the loop with updates. Speaking of safety, as long as you have good ventilation and filtration in place, there's no need to worry. Laser equipment is more advanced. An exhaust fan and fume extractor do an excellent job. In our previous video on laser cutting plastic, the fume extractor played a crucial role. So if plastic can be cut, foam is even less of concern. Moreover, laser cutting foam generates very little debris compared to other tiers. And with the contactless processing, fine laser beam, and super fast cutting speed, it's like a gentle touch that gets the job done smoothly. That's the magic of lasers. Here are a few tips for laser cutting foam. Always perform materials tests in advance to determine the best laser speed and the power setting. If you purchase a machine from our factory, our after-sales and technician support will guide you through installation and setup. Keep your material flat. While laser can assist with airflow to hold the material down, thicker foam sheet might rub due to temperature and humidity. Ensure your material stays flat for the best cutting result. find the right focal length and adjust it based on your material thickness. If you're not sure about finding the focal point, check out this tutorial. That's scoop on laser cutting form related questions. Hope it clears things up for you. Click the like and hit subscribe to stay in the loop for our next video. Bye!